Hi Chris, quick question. I hope you can get to this. I've got a mid 2011 27-inch iMac. I just recently upgraded to Mavericks, and I was thinking about actually making my primary boot drive a Thunderbolt solid state drive. And I was wondering if it would make a drastic difference via having it. I know it's faster than USB, but would it actually be faster than having it through like a SATA port and all that stuff like that? Or would it be more responsive, just to have that as my main boot drive? I'd appreciate your opinion on this.